This appears to be an isolated incident. I think it went out as there was an active shooter at Walmart. We want to make sure that everybody understands there was at no time anybody inside Walmart or anybody that had been threatened inside that business. And we'll make sure that that is crystal clear. This happened in the parking lot and appears to be an isolated incident between the three people who were involved.
The shooter did stop and then he turned the gun on himself. All I heard was 9 gunshots, and me and my girl was pulled over here in the parking lot, and we saw 3 bodies on the ground. And I went to jump out, but instead another guy had already jumped out and went over and had his gun drawn and put it up to the shooter's head and told him to stop. And there was 3 bodies on the ground besides the shooter. But he just stopped him. And the guy submitted right away. He just said, hey, I'm done.
As a murder-suicide. As the story unfolds, we will definitely be able to bring you more information. You can see friends and family gathered there.